Fighters of the 30th Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces have attacked the position of Russian soldiers hiding under a bridge. The attack that began with an artillery strike, later continued by the advance of infantry approaching with armored vehicles. Ukrainian troops threw hand grenades at the shelter of the invaders, killing most of the Russian soldiers in the position and taking another as a prisoner.